What to look for to know if you're done with braces. First thing, Overjet. The amount that your top teeth stick out compared to your bottom, it should be pretty darn close to touching. Midlines. You want the middle of your top to match the middle of your bottom. Rotations. You want to make sure all your teeth are nice and straight when you look down directly at them.